From midnight tweets to drinking bleach to tear-gassing citizens and staging a photo op, we knew Trump was out of control when he was president. Then he lost the 2020 election and snapped, desperately trying to hold on to power. Now he's running again, this time threatening to be a dictator, to terminate the Constitution.
If I don't get elected, it's going to be a bloodbath.
Trump wants revenge, and he'll stop at nothing to get it.